이상적인 직장입니다. 오늘은 마지막, 지난달 마지막 수업 가는 길이랑 오늘 첫 수업을 좀 담아봤는데요.
한국의 길이가
의도치 않게
기차와 노을과 여자
이번 달에는 정말 의도치 않게 에세이 라이팅 클래스를 듣게 됐습니다.
Okay. And who are you going to write about?
Should I write the member?
Maybe husband? We're all going to
okay.
do the same
husband,
topic.
Husband, maybe.
Your husband?
Yes.
Okay, all right. You guys choose for me, because that makes it more challenging that I can't choose for myself. It has to be either one of my sisters, my dad, my mom. Pick. You choose.
Your sister?
Which one? I have the middle oldest, like I'm the youngest, so middle oldest or the eldest?
Youngest sister.
I'm the youngest.
Oh, the second youngest.
Okay, great. I'll write about her. Okay, all right. So, we're all gonna start the same way.
지난 두 달간의 헤어 수업과는 너무나 달라서 좀 적응이.
What are some connector words that you guys could use? And
so.
So.
But. However.
But. However. What else?
In addition.
In addition, his daughter.
Yeah.
My middle sister, I guess I'll call her, is unique in several ways. For instance, and you're going to tell about it. Now, be careful, not just not one, two, three. Nope. Tell a story. Okay? All right? So why are they unique? What is special about them? Okay? All right. Let's try to write for 5 minutes, but maybe it will be longer. We'll see what happens. Okay?
My family member is unique in several ways. For instance, 결과적으로 한 15분 정도를 막 써댔습니다.
수업이 끝난 지금의 느낌은 뭔가 폐장병이 된 느낌이에요.
나는 어떡했어?
갈기갈기 찍혀가지고.
나는 어떡했어?
내동댕이 찾은 느낌. 아니 그 문장을 쓸 때 좀 더 신경 써서 했었잖아. 시간을 빨리 막 해야 되니까 막 급하게 막 쓰기만
하고. 이것저것 생각나느라 갑자기 했다 보니까.
그냥 나오는 대로 빨리 써야겠다는 생각으로 한 건데 좀 더 신경 써서 썼어야 했어. 길게 안 쓰더라도.